The Holiday Inn Express of Pittsburgh has flexible meeting spaces, complimentary internet access, a free hot breakfast bar in the morning, and an indoor pool that the whole family will enjoy. Come book a room at the newest hotel in Pittsburgh, the Holiday Inn Express.
Saturday, September 28th, the Pittsburgh State University football team traveled to Jefferson City, Missouri to face the Lincoln University Blue Tigers at Dwight T. Reed Stadium. The unbeaten and 12th-ranked Gorillas were looking to keep peace as the leaders in the MIAA standings and get through the month of September with an unblemished record. The weather was clearly a factor as rain fell throughout the game and field conditions on the natural grass surface slowly eroded. The Gorillas would win the toss and defer their option, sending out their defense first. Pitt State would force Lincoln into a quick three and out, and a short punt would have the Gorillas in business at their own 38. Pitt State has scored on its opening drive twice in its first three games, and quarterback Anthony Abenoha quickly set the Pitt State offense on a similar track. 10 plays and 62 yards later, Abenoha would connect with wide receiver John Brown on a 9-yard touchdown pass. Flash forward to the second quarter now, Gorillas leading 7-0, and Pitt State puts together a 13-play, 99-yard drive. Jeff Siebold Jr. plows into the end zone from a yard out, and the lead grows to 14-0. History is written on the next Pitt State drive. Abenoha completes a pair of 13-yard passes to Brown. The second connection puts Brown into the record books as he passes Harlan Hill Trophy winner Rodney West as the school's all-time leading receiver. The drive ends with an Abenoha to Brown 29-yard touchdown connection and a 21-0 Pitt State lead. The Blue Tigers trim the margins to 21-10, but Brown catches his third touchdown of the game late in the quarter to give the Gorillas a 28-10 lead with 24 seconds remaining in the first half. On the ensuing kickoff, Luke Rampe forces a Lincoln fumble, denying any chance of the Blue Tigers with an opportunity to cut into the Pitt State lead before the end of the second quarter. The Gorillas march down the field for a score to open the second half, with Abenoha tossing a 20-yard touchdown pass to Levi Cooch for a 35-10 lead, but the Blue Tigers were not going down without a fight. Morris Henderson breaks loose for a 61-yard touchdown run for the Blue Tigers. The offensive fireworks continue for the Gorillas. Abenoha fires for his fifth touchdown of the game, connecting for the fourth time to Brown as he hits a 56-yard strike for a 42-17 lead. Henderson for the Blue Tigers once again responds by punching in a score to make it a 42-24 game. Connor Frizzell with a 22-yard field goal after Pitt State stalls at the Lincoln 3, giving the Gorillas a 45-24 advantage. Four plays later, Lincoln is in the end zone. Quarterback Jacob Morris tossing a 34-yard touchdown pass to wide receiver Kerry Drain. Siebold, who rushes for a game-high 191 yards for the Gorillas, answered the score one play later as he breaks loose for a 56-yard scoring spree. The Pitt State defense gets a big stop, and Brown isn't done finding the end zone. This time, he scores from 7 yards out on a jet sweep, and the Gorillas lead 59-31. Lincoln would track on another score, and the Gorillas settle for a 59-38 victory over the Blue Tigers. Abenoha sets school records with 442 passing yards and 463 yards of total offense in that big win. Brown comes up just a yard short of the Pitt State single-game receiving record with 9 catches, for 237 yards, but his 5 touchdowns sets a single-game scoring record, and his 4 receiving scores give him a career total of 27 to tie Ronnie West in that category. Pitt State finishes the game with 787 yards of total offense, and the two teams combined for 1,295 total yards. The win gives the Gorillas a 4-0 record heading into a big homecoming matchup next week against FCS member Abilene Christian. Tune into Gorilla Access for complete post-game reactions from the Gorillas' record-breaking game at Jefferson City. Stay connected at PittStateGorillas.com for complete coverage of Pitt State football.
Comfort Inn of Pittsburgh offers a cozy, welcoming room with free internet access. Enjoy the indoor pool area year-round and wake up to a complimentary breakfast every morning. When staying at the Comfort Inn, you can feel at ease knowing that your satisfaction is the most important thing to us.